Kill Bill performing live tonight. Have your IDs out. If you don't have it, you are fucking assed out.
It's Mr. K's Lords of Brooklyn. I'm at CBGB's watching Ill Bill do his thing. Line, line says it all. You know what I mean? CBGB's before it shuts down, before they burn it down, before they, whatever, they tear it down. You know, Bill leaves a mark, gives you a little Brooklyn love. You know what I mean?
Yo, what up? This is Ill Bill. We here on Uncle Howie motherfucking TV, and I can say motherfucking because this is a DVD, and more than likely, this won't be on MTV, but if MTV wants it, we'll edit it, you know what I'm saying? So, yo, check this out.
My people's right here.
Make some fucking noise, people.
The motherfucking cult leader.
We're here. Psychological Uncle Howie.
These people know what time it is, you know what I'm saying? We're going to go inside CB's, though, right now. We're going to make it happen. We'll take you into the belly of the beast right now. Right here we have my man. This is Sabak Red.
Yes.
Not him.
Him.
Yeah.
This is my homeboy Sabak Red.
It's the deal, Ill Bill, aka Frank Fuentes. Frankie Fuentes in the house.
You know what I'm saying? We're gonna keep it moving. What's up, homie? We're gonna keep it moving right now.
Yes.
Keep it moving, son.
Right here we have my DJ. This is Mr. Eclipse, aka DJ Eclipse, aka the motherfucking senator. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna keep it moving right now. This right here is Stu, a Jedi Mind Trick. He doesn't really talk much, but he definitely gave me the high five. He just said, "What's up, Stu? Give him a finger."
Yeah, man.
That's the problem.
Right now, we're about to enter the belly of the beast. This is the infamous CBGB's bathroom right here. We're gonna take a step down the staircase right here. You notice? This place has been sticking up and painted and repainted and marked up and graffitied the fuck up. And that's not what makes the place as legendary as it is, but that's what adds to the fucking flavor of what makes CBGB's what it is. It's definitely a ill place, you know what I'm saying? And it's a place with a lot of fucking history. Everybody from Blondie to Agnostic Front came through here, whether it's Bad Brains or Talking Heads or the fucking police. This is the spot, so to perform here is a motherfucking honor, you know what I'm saying? We've seen a lot of performances by a lot of bands, and you know what I'm saying? Just being up in here is pretty much disgusting. I think we've been in the bathroom a little too long. Let's get the fuck out of here. We'll go back upstairs and see what we can bump into. Now, mind you, the club is empty right now, but this is a sold out motherfucking show, so act like you motherfucking know. This shit is gonna get really fucking grisly tonight.
And yo, I'ma tell you some real shit. When I first started doing this rap shit, a lot of motherfuckers didn't believe in me. Everybody that like to talk shit now from the major labels, like, oh yeah, we tried to bring you up here, Sony loved to talk shit, you know what I mean? A lot of other major labels love to talk shit, they love to be like, oh yeah, we believe in that hardcore shit. Nah. Fuck that. I'm gonna tell you right now, Uncle Howie, the motherfuckers was real with me from day motherfucking one. When motherfuckers was going everywhere, I got a call from a motherfucker like, yo, son, I heard you trying to push your album. I heard you just got out the joint. You know what I mean? Come through, I'll help you out nothing. You know what I mean? Straight love. That's why forever, I'ma always remember the motherfuckers that helped me out. And I'ma bring somebody on stage that's real, like my brother in this shit. You know what I mean? Because we fighting the war. We fighting the war right now against fake motherfuckers in rap. Against fake motherfuckers in rap.
Yes,
I'm gonna bring on my brother. Somebody that should need absolutely no introduction in this motherfucker. A general in the war the fucking shit that we fighting against, the fake shit, the fuck shit that's out there. I want everybody in this motherfucker in the back, in the front, to make some motherfucking noise for my man from Brooklyn, New York.
I'm a horse.
in the circle of tyrants. And that's the era, possess the depth of terror. And so many impulses grounded with the depths of terror.
Peace out, but who's buying? Who's buying? Who's buying? Who's lying in a pool of blood dying? Peace out, but who's buying? Who's trying? Who's crying? Who's loving with the poor town lying? Peace out, but who's buying? Who's trying? Who's crying? Who's lying in a pool of blood dying? Peace out, but who's buying? Who's trying? Who's crying? Who's lying in a pool of blood?
Oh my God!
Junkie bastard!
You know what the fuck you're getting right now?
Junkie bastard!
Yeah, yeah. How many people got the Future Is Now album? Make some noise! Yo, I see Brooklyn's in the house. Is Brooklyn in the motherfucking house? Is Jersey in the motherfucking house?
Yeah. I know Jersey's up in here. I see my Jersey brothers up in here.
Jersey, yeah, yeah. Hey, everybody put your hand up like this one time.
Hands up.
In the back, put your hands up. This is off the Future Is Now album. We gonna take you back to 2002.
We gonna clap to this.
We gonna clap to this.
Come on, listen. And just clap your hands to the beatbox. Just clap your hands to the beatbox. I just clap your hands to the beatbox. I just clap your hands to the beat. Come on. Just clap your hands to the beat. Just clap your hands to the beat. Come on. I just clap your hands to the beat.
Hey, I'm the nigga cleanest nigga in the haze of drugs, prostitutes, and guns. I'm stumbling up a ladder with some rocket truck. By my side when I'm out in L.A. We party with the songs and the star fuckers. And everybody love us. Yeah, I do cocaine. Yeah, I love to drink. Love to get my dick sucked and these drugs to drink. Feeling my brains up with pills where my lungs are split. Over that group of drugs and fuck, I'm really drunk to sick. It's gonna chew us and juice us. Bitches, what the fuck's the difference? We all want money, drugs, and bitches. Anybody that knows it runs me suspicious. I don't trust none of y'all.
I don't trust religion.
I don't trust the police
or the justice system.
Means to ever the hustle.
Lock up in prison.
See you when you get home.
Fuck the angel.
The future is right now.
Y'all motherfucking
listen.
There is no future. The future is now. It's all fiction. We coming at you like
wow.
There is no future. The future is now. It's ill Bill. We coming at you like
wow.
There is no future. The future is now. It's all fiction. We coming at you like
wow.
There is no future. The future is now. It's all Bill.
I'm not just a rapper, I'm an artist. I found the hardest. Hardest on the call to make the dope sound retarded. The guards get involved with some of the harshest marches. Starfish and backstreet for life and red carpet. I saw with edges, play to the stars and crushes. A lost witness, got me through rough times and hard pressures. Like death in the family, my back is insanity. I'm this consciousness, but as we're so profanity. We plan to be some of the sickest witches in the business. We mean business, from the start to the finish. This is for the prejudice, such as the sounds and orphans. For each gentleman's professors and college and lawyers. Fathers and mothers, children. Fucking the brothers, pissing hustlers, gangsters, bitches and busters. Get no justice, I want some freedom right of dumb shit. You love and know your enemies, pull your debt and bust it. Plow!
Yeah! 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 I wanna see y'all motherfuckers lose your mind right now!
Listen up! Yo! Come on!
Drink whiskey from a bottle and always carry a bangle. Smoke a face, womanizer, bang, bobber, and legend.
My name rings bells across the pond.
I chill with a legend.
When I step foot in the saloon, I get a lot of attention. I reckon these haters are drained
by the strength of my weapons.
The speed of my bullet.
Now wanna take the heater, I pull it.
I'm a goon with the golden shit.
Shut up in a bullet.
One day, jump on top of the bar.
It's out.
If anybody knows what trouble, they're
popping off now.
How many times this situation happened?
I can't remember.
All I turned 21,
I got drunk with a bartender.
Niggas think they Clint Eastwood. I'm like Jesse James. Run up on a pony dog.
Six in their face.
Twisting their frames. Night trouble with.
Pissing their brains.
Jump out to the whole house of all whiskey a day.
They lost me a Tony Nero. On a red nose DJ ride. They come to take your life.
Pop, pop, pop.
Lost to the dead of night. With the four horsemen ride. And choose your fate and die.
This is our life. This is the real shit.